All right, people, another hotel room. This time, Minneapolis, Minnesota, after Chicago. I was initially at this hostel in the city, and now I'm at a hotel like 20 miles out of the city, 15. See, check this out. You can't see the rain and stuff. Well, anyway, it's been raining like a mother, like Portland style, Northwest, Seattle, Portland. Soaking wet. So I went to this hostel, right? And this guy, I go up there and he's having gas severely. And this is not a racist statement, he's some guy from Africa. That's just what he was. And so every time someone would go to the bathroom, this guy, I walked into this cavernous room, right? It's the top attic level of this room. Literally like 20 people in their bunks. And it just smelled like ass. And it was this dude, I found out, two beds away from me, having gas, and he was right by the bathroom. People go into the bathroom, they leave the door open, he's like, shut the door, shut the door. But actually the way he said it was more aggressive. But so I did it right, I shut the door. Then I realized it was him having gas, and he just kept going. I was like, man, I woke him up, I was like, you need to go take care of your business and get this shit over with, because I don't want to smell this all night. I paid for a fucking room for 3 nights. And he's like, no, not me, not me, not me, shut the door. So I just snapped in the middle of the night. I didn't snap, but this guy was like a dick, and I thought I could get violent on him, so I left. This happened to me in Cork, Ireland as well, where I thought I would get violent, and I just left. So basically, I just blew $90 on this room for 3 nights, this hostel. There were some nice people there, but this guy was a dick. So anyways, I think finally, I packed all my stuff, right? It's like 1 a.m, got a hotel and a cab for like $30, way out in the middle by the airport or something. I don't know where I am. Middle of Minneapolis, some hotel, and well, it's nice to have a hotel, privacy, and TV. But I went up there and I fucking told the guy, I was like, I curse you, man. I curse you. You will be cursed. Because I've cursed people mentally, right, in my mind, like thinking, like, you deserve some pain. You deserve to suffer for what you've done to others. And it's actually worked. I'm not trying to spread negative energy. And I also, I'll tell people that I say you deserve good stuff, too. So maybe that happens. But seems like the negative manifest quicker. But anyways, this guy did deserve it. He's a fucking dick. So I went to his bed, and I said that curse, but he was gone, because apparently everybody had been yelling at him all night to go fucking take a shit instead of farting all night. I mean, it was gnarly, man. It was literally polluting. The guy's a fucking dick, but I was sped up and mad, and I just got my bag right here. Got this bag, packed it up. Here, let's take a look out the window. Yep, this is Minneapolis, but your first view of it. Quaint, huh? Yeah, I know. Room 317, my lucky number, apparently. What is this bullshit, man?